your whole outfit and your only slightly bleary eyes, which are nevertheless focused sharply on the prize. You have stated your pledges and made your goals. Now I want to welcome you officially to your breast cancer free day. And now will you help me welcome to the stage Catherine Dooley. Pat is the Vice President of the National Philanthropic Trust, and they're the organizers of the Breast Cancer Free Day. Oh, and Pat is a 7-year breast cancer survivor.
Thank you, Janae. It is so great to be back here in Washington, D.C. again. As the organizers of this event, we are so proud to see all the new faces here today, and especially pleased to know that many of you have returned. Since 2003, through the work of its cherished walkers, the Breast Cancer 3-Day Series has raised more than $300 million in the fight against breast cancer. Grants made by its beneficiaries, Susan G. Komen for the Cure, and the National Philanthropic Trust Breast Cancer Fund, you have provided funds for breast cancer research, education, and community health programs. We at National Philanthropic Trust work to increase philanthropy in our society, and as recipient of 15% of the proceeds of the Breast Cancer 3-Day, we are very pleased to announce recent grants of over $23 million from our breast cancer fund. These grants, made to organizations such as Living Beyond Breast Cancer, are meeting crucial areas of need, such as support programs for breast cancer survivors and caregivers, and outreach to medically underserved and at-risk women. Also, as we kick off our walk, I'd like to acknowledge our generous National Series sponsors, New Balance, LaCroix, and Pepperidge Farm, for their support in making this event possible. And thank you to our Friday night spaghetti dinner host, Smullers. And now, please welcome back to the stage, Janae.